With the launch of Nuri scheduled for Tuesday, attention is focused on the event being a successful one on the first go. But how exactly does the homegrown rocket make its way to space? Song Yoo-jin guides us through the process.
South Korea's first homegrown space rocket, Nuri, will take off on Tuesday for what will be its second launch. Attention is focused on whether South Korea will become the world's seventh country that can launch a satellite into orbit weighing more than a ton. But what happens once Nuri is launched? The 200-ton vehicle is made up of three stages. The first, at the very bottom, will separate from the vehicle around 2 minutes after launch when it reaches 59 kilometers. The fairing, a shield that protects the satellites on board, will be deployed at around 4 minutes at an altitude of 191 kilometers. The Stage 2 rocket will break away at around 4.5 minutes, 258 kilometers above the Earth's surface. If everything goes as planned, Nuri will reach its target altitude of 700 kilometers at 14 minutes and 57 seconds. Then, the separation of the third stage will begin, starting with the 180-kilogram performance verification satellite. It's a new addition to the launch, as the first try last year only included a dummy. The satellite will also include four smaller cube satellites, which it will shoot out to orbit. This will be the first time in history for a satellite to shoot out another satellite. And finally, about 2 minutes later, the 1.3-ton dummy satellite will separate at the same altitude. It will take about half an hour to assess whether both satellites successfully parted from Nuri.
Song Yoo-jin, Arirang News.